Godfather, Mr. Knockout King.
All right, let's get into the post-fight. Anthony Joshua says he'll knock Deontay Wilder spark out. Let's hear it, guys.
Everyone here knows me better than now. I'm not into the hype. I'm about business. So let's get the business done. And now I've got the time. If it takes my trainer, Eddie Hearn, sitting down and discussing plans with Al Heyman, Shirley, and seeing what the future holds, I'm down to ride for whatever, whenever.
So you want that fight with Deontay Wilder? We know that he's watching on our colleagues at Showtime tonight in the United.
You know, it's hilarious because Anthony Joshua looks more and more frustrated every time they bring up Wilder's name. Every time he just like, just shut up.
So what would your message be to him?
Just like Dylan said, Wilder, let's go, baby! Let's go!
See, Dylan White is laughing down there for everybody that's wondering.
He knows. On this side of the pond, we're serious. Do you know what I mean? UK, Great Britain boxing is on the map, and we are representing. Not just myself. We've got all the undercard fighters, all the other heavyweight contenders, down to the lower weights. We are all representing. So you know we're dead serious, and we're about our business.
If you don't mind, I will come back to you. We just want to get a word with Joseph Parker before he leaves. Joseph.
So he goes back. He goes back to Joshua. And Joshua... All right, there's Eddie Hearn. No one wants to listen to Eddie Hearn.
No, I'm not the finished article. We're at the pinnacle of boxing, so it is what it is. I've always jumped in at the deep end, and I'm ready to swim and take these chances. You know the old saying, no risk, no reward. So, yeah, we'll see what happens late 2018.
It's amazing here what we're able to put on, but are you interested in trying to conquer America?
No. All these years, the UK fighters had to go to America. Everyone had to spend a heap of money to go to Vegas. We can do it in London, around Wembley, Cardiff. It's local. We're staying right here.
Okay, so who do you want next if you had your pick?
Wilder. Or Fury. Either one.
Let's have a word with your promoter, Eddie Hearn.
But honestly, my little message this evening, aside from boxing, is it's all about unity. Look at all the people in this place from different backgrounds, different places, and we all come together for the love of sport. So make sure that this positive energy, don't just leave, don't stay in the arena. Make sure you take it out of the arena. Have a good time this evening. Unity, man, there's power in the people. God bless.
Last one on Deontay Wilder. If you did get him here, if you did meet him in a ring, what would you have to do to beat him?
What would I have to do to beat Wilder? Get him in the ring, and I'll knock him spark out. Thank you very much.